Hello, I'm Andy, and I'm going to read to you a program called Weekly Horoscope from March the 24th to March the 30th, and this is for you coming from Libra. Firstly, let me give you my email address, which is andyhoro9, A-N-D-I-H-O-R-O-9, the number 9, at gmail.com. Sunday the 24th of March is a wonderful morning afternoon period. You can be rewarded. So aim for what you want. If it's a job, then go with the job people, you and your bosses. If it's a business, contact the business people. If it's a romance you're chasing, go for it. If it's the family and marriage you want to make happy, you will be able to do so. So morning and afternoon is poised for reward, and you'll be very imaginative and creative. So if you want to go along with people who can help you in any kind of trade or business, go right ahead and discuss that. Evening nightfall turns not very good. You tend to be bossy, you tend to be pushy, you tend to be dominating, you tend to be stubborn. That's not going to make you very loved by anybody. So don't do that. Take the soft approach, be negotiable, be supportive, be appreciative, and be flexible. And you will quieten these planets down, and you will start to do very well, much better in the evening nightfall. The planets of your wonderful planets of your morning afternoon will have a chance to also do well for you in this evening nightfall period. Monday the 25th of March is a horrible morning and afternoon period. You can be let down, you can be cheated, and if you're traveling, be very careful. And if you're driving anywhere or in any way, be very careful. Well, if you're on the move, you can attract accidents. That's what I'm trying to say. So tell yourself, you can be cheated, you can be let down, you can be disappointed. It's a working day, it's a Monday. You don't want to share your personal secrets with anybody, whether in business or whether in job, because they'll be used against you. So since it's going to be a bad morning, afternoon, you need to be part of a team. There may be some in the team who may have a very good morning and afternoon according to their horoscope, and you just hold on to them and you'll do much better that way, because the finger of blame wants to come to you. And differences, and don't try to do anything of a secretive nature. You will be found out in one way or another. Evening and nightfall, very good. Very quick planets are there. They take over as you come into the evening nightfall, and they produce plenty of advantage very quickly and very fast. And they are the planets of the internet. So in the evening nightfall, you'll get a lot of advantage from the internet. You'll be able to use this advantage, whether in business, whether in job, whether in love affair, whether in whatever you're looking for, the place to work, the place to live in the world. So do that in the evening nightfall. These are also planets in the evening nightfall. I call them the planets of unexpected goodness. So something good is going to happen to you unexpectedly. So if you're going to be out, dress your best, look your best. You never know who you're going to bump into. Tuesday the 26th of March, very good planets are there, some of your best planets. In fact, the Tuesday the 26th of March is a 24-hour very lucky period. So let's start with your morning, afternoon, very long-term, wonderful, good planets are there, working hard for you hour by hour for the morning, afternoon. So you, if you're working, you've got to show your bosses how good you are, discuss things with them, show off your talent, promote yourself, ask favors. And you get some advantage. And if you're in business, then the long-term planets are going to make you long-term secure hour by hour in the morning, afternoon. So talk to the businesses you are chasing for, and talk to the people that you are partnership with or expecting to do work or business with, and you will see that you achieve a lot. These planets are slow in the morning, afternoon, so be patient, and they are very solid hour by hour, getting you a very good platform. Also, what your past efforts have been, they will be now recognized and rewarded on this morning and afternoon of 26th of March. Evening nightfall also very, very good. Now business are moving at a faster pace, and you'll have to keep up the pace. Answer your emails, answer your addresses, answer your phone calls, whatever it is. Planets are moving extremely fast with all the good elements of providing you a very good advantage. If you miss the boat, then you miss the boat. So do as much as you can, evening, nightfall, work fast, and you will see that your element of speech and your element of action will be very good. You say the right things and you'll do the right things. Chase for the romance you want throughout the whole day, you'll be the winner. Wednesday, the 27th of March, a very bad morning and afternoon, and I mean very, very bad. Bad in the sense that you try to be provocative or sarcastic or show your temper, the retaliation coming will be very strong. You are meant to be the victim on this morning and afternoon of Wednesday the 27th. So you don't want to be the victim, so don't push yourself. Don't try to be looking for trouble. Don't be daring. Be part of a team would be better than sticking out. Because sticking out, then you're going to be noticed. You're going to be shut down. So be part of a team. Lie low and do your best. Because whatever you try to do is planned not to be done well. So focus and concentrate on your responsibility. Respect your job. Respect your business. Yeah, I've got to get this through morning and afternoon period. And accidents are very possible. They can be physical, verbal, or emotional accidents, crashes along the way. Evening nightfall turns the opposite, wonderful, wonderful. And evening nightfall, you find all the creative solutions you couldn't find in the morning and afternoon. That's how the day works. So evening and nightfall, try to work late so you have time to correct all these weaknesses of the morning, afternoon. And if you're going to be out, that would be good. Because your aura is shining, you are to be found very attractive by people, and your creativity will astound people. So chase for the dream you want. Be materialistically minded in the evening nightfall. Go for what you want and you'll win that beautifully. Thursday the 28th, a very horrible morning afternoon period. And the morning period says you are trying to be unnecessarily taking the lead. You don't want to do that. Your ego wants to be in the limelight. You don't want to be do that. You don't want to be part of a team. You want to go solo. Don't do that. So if you can avoid doing all these negative things, you will lower the temperature and you will then be doing better in the morning and afternoon. Be careful that you can be blamed very easily, and watch out for the company you keep, and don't be seen in the company who is against management where you work, or in the business area whose reputation is bad. Yes, some important people can meet you, but you got to suspect them as well. Because nothing is going to be very straight for you in the morning, afternoon. Evening, nightfall, even worse. Now you can be outrightly cheated, outrightly let down, outrightly played out. So all this is happening evening, nightfall. And of course your crest will be fallen, meaning that aura that you have or you expect going to be falling down. You'll be ashamed, or you'll be disappointed, or you'll be somehow let down, and you won't like it. And accidents are possible evening, nightfall. Don't go near the sea or into the sea. Stay put and go home early if you can. Don't drink too much. Accidents are really there all the way. Friday the 29th of March, too much water in the horoscope, which means you are too emotional about everything. And these water planets, what they do is they make you moody. They make you short term. So what you start, you won't want to finish on this morning, afternoon, which is not good. It's a working day. It's a business day. And be careful that these planets make you moody to the point of depressiveness and make you very changeable. This is a recipe for nobody being able to work with you. Well, don't allow that to happen, or you'll be just left high and dry. And then your deadlines will go missing. And don't use the morning, afternoon to plan all for the lunch, who you want to meet, and the darlings that you want to meet in the evening, nightfall. Don't, because you're going to miss the boat, because distraction is the main problem. And that's going to bring you blame. Evening nightfall, wonderful. Oh, you're going to be so lucky in the evening nightfall. And I see emotional planets are there. You're going to score some real heavy good points in the evening nightfall. So go out looking your best, dress your best, and go to places you want to really go. Be materialistic. If it's the job, go out with the job people. If the business, go find where the business people are that you want to meet. Chase for the romance that's been elusive. You'll find it in the evening nightfall. Even if it's late, make the call. And you'll find if you're out with your family members, the bonding will be just super good. Saturday, the 30th of March, will make you dominating and stubborn. And you'll be a person who is just not responding to others. And there's also one planet there, the planet of anger. So that makes you a real dynamo for disaster. So why do you want to take the lead? Let somebody else make the plans. Everything you try and do is somehow going to go wrong. Lie low. Let somebody else do all the planning. And just sit back and just enjoy yourself the best you can. And take the soft approach, repeat to yourself every 10 minutes. So that take the soft approach will mean use words which are soft, tone of voice which is soft, body language which is soft. Nobody in the world will want to attack you or provoke you. And you will see that the afternoon, morning and afternoon will pass. Evening, nightfall becomes many times worse. Evening nightfall is when open confrontation and open warfare between you and the people you are with. And of course, accidents can be very bad. Blood wants to be shed. So you have to be careful where you are and how you go about doing things. You don't want to provoke any situation that will rebound on you so fiercely. So you're basically meant to be the loser in the evening nightfall period. So why stick your neck out? It's going to be chopped off. So why? So tell yourself, I'm going to play safe. I'm going to take the soft approach. I'm not going to take the lead. I'm going to be very humble as I can. And I'm going to just be as likable as I can. And you will make these planets very dizzy. They won't know what to do with you. They'll leave you alone. Well, that's the Saturday for you. Doesn't end very well in the evening nightfall period. Well, you've got my email address. I do a session for 90 minutes, which will cost you USD 50. And in this 90 minutes, I'll use your date of birth and time of birth and look at your palms to talk to you about your next 7, 8, or 9 years. And during this 90 minutes, I'll tell you your personal lucky lottery numbers and your lucky days and your lucky gemstones and your lucky directions and your lucky colors. A lot of information all based on your date of birth, time of birth, and looking at your palms. So andyhoro9@gmail.com. Shoot me an email and I'll come back to you as soon as I can. Until then, thank you and good luck.